and it's quite interesting and quite, you know, inspiring as well. So, you know, today what I'm going to just share with you is, you know, I have a very humble start, even like where I am now, and I just really want to share from the standing point as, you know, what you can grab. And it's nothing to boast myself, it's much so opportunity to share inside out, and you can take it away, and later on, you know, whatever you can apply, whether it's in your business, in your property, or in your life. So before I do that, I just give you a little bit of the introduction about the China Direct Sourcing. And we are the leading sourcing company now. Actually, when I first started 5 years ago, it's only one person stream. And now we have a team of people, and we help the business importing products from China, and we don't buy and sell any products. We actually work as a consultant. So what we do is we are the sourcing project manager. We just work solely for our client interest. Say for instance, you know, my client may say to me, Lindy, I want 20,000 of these pieces of glass. Then we go to China, we locate, negotiate, facilitate, and deliver these 20,000 pieces of glass to our client door. We help our client input, you know, from button to bulldozer, you know, whatever you can think of. And we have literally look at the floor, the carpet, the tablecloth, the chair, the shirt, the glasses, and the water jar, and shoes, handbag, and the backpack, or the glasses, the phone. Literally anything you can think of, we have customers, if they are interested, we help them to, you know, find in China. Those are some of our clients, and we have been very fortunate, you know, as big as, like, say, you know, Molo Coffee, Apollo Motorhome, or Mini Mover, or as small as, you know, one person's client or mom and dad business. And this is our China network, covers 36 different cities in all major China. So today, what I'm going to share with you, I prepared, just looking back from my business journey, and I'm going to share with you the 7 secrets. The first one is to be passionate. Passionate about, you know, the success, passionate about, you know, the life, when whatever we do. Like what you do and do it very well. The second one is attract and don't hunt. And I'm going to share with you my philosophy in life and what I do and how I really, you know, felt I'm very blessed. The third one is embrace problem and mistake as opportunity. Along the way, I have made so much mistake. And however, it's because of those mistakes made me so much stronger. And I'm going to share with that, you know. And the next one is my quote, like say, low-cost marketing or cost-related marketing. And I'm going to share with you how actually I started the business with a $49 USD. And now it's over $1 million business. And, you know, how did I really achieve that? And the fifth one is that don't sell yourself too short. And, you know, I'm going to share with you my journey about the awards and the publicity and how you actually really apply that if you want to really play in that playground. And then the next one is to collect the testimonial. And at the end of the session, I'm going to do that to you guys as well. Just, you know, to how you feel and like what other people say about the disease and actually where you can really apply those testimonial to, you know, create the fun of your business and create the next way. The seventh secret is establish credibility and write a book. Okay, I'm going to share with you my journey. How did I write my book and what happens and what is, you know, the current situation